On February 8th, 2023, at approximately 4:22 p.m., a San Jose police officer performed a vehicle stop on a silver or beige Infiniti four-door sedan that was traveling south on South 24th Street. Both vehicles stopped in front of 105 South 24th Street, but as soon as the officer approached the vehicle on the passenger side, the driver sped off at a high rate of speed.